great example of one kind of shelter that you can build if you find yourself caught in some inclement weather. We're going to fill in some of these gaps by just using whatever debris we find in the area.
Well done, everybody.
Thanks, Jake.
That was really fun.
It's the most important thing is that we got a chance to work together to get past our differences, right? Hey, who wants to go swimming?
Me!
Come on, let's go.